thought reading, because it unlocks your inner imagination.